Despite this only being his freshman year, Texas Longhorn small forward Kevin Durant is tearing up the Big 12. Durant's ability to score inside and outside is what has earned him a probable top two selection in next year's NBA draft. In this tip, Sports Gamer is going to show you a play that you can call that provides your small forward with some easy scoring chances close to the basket. Using a taller player at small forward when calling this play will prove to be beneficial. The reason a taller player helps out more is not only because it makes it easier to shoot over the defender, but it also makes kicking the ball back out to someone on the perimeter easier because you now have the ability to throw over top of the defense. The play that we're referring to is called the weak side post small forward. Let's go ahead and check out the action on the court to see how this play unfolds. The first thing you want to do before the game even begins is pause the game and go to coaching. Now, once you've selected coaching from the menu, you'll want to go down to playbooks and select an offensive playbook. Once you're in the offensive play call screen, you'll want to cycle through all the different sets until you come to a play called the weak side post small forward. Once you've made it to the weak side post small forward play, you'll want to go ahead and put it in your play calls. Hit A, then press any direction on the D-pad to make it one of your immediate play calls on the court. After you've made it one of your play calls, take a look here for just a moment to see actually how the play develops. The point guard dribbles to the right, reverses it back to the top of the key, and you look for the small forward as he cuts to the hoop. Let's go ahead and head back onto the court to see how this play works in real time. As soon as point guard A.J. Abrams dribbles the ball across the timeline, he calls the weak side post small forward play. He swings the ball to the top of the key and looks to enter it into small forward Kevin Durant. Durant makes a couple moves, can't beat the defender to the baseline, so he settles for the soft baby hook just outside the painted area. As we run the play back in slow motion, you can see as soon as Abrams dribbles off to the right, Durant slashes through the lane and looks to post up on the opposite block. Durant makes a couple post moves once we enter it into him, but the defender does a good job of getting in the way. However, Durant's such a great scorer, he's going to find a way to get the ball in the basket when you get him that close. In this next example, we're going to show you how the clear out can lead to opportunities for other players on your team. Abram again kicks it over to the shooting guard, who kicks it into Durant. Durant notices a double team and kicks it out to small forward Damian Jones for an easy baseline jumper. Watch it one more time here as Abram swings the ball over to shooting guard Craig Winder. Winder looks inside to Kevin Durant. Durant takes the ball, and he's in a very good position to score. It forces the defense to help out, and Durant does a great job of finding the open player, who's Damian Jones, and Jones knocks down the wide open jumper. All in all, the weak side post small forward's a play you don't want to hit the court next time without.